world news, Mount Etna eruption light up Sicily night sky. Mount Etna is erupting again and its hot lava fire and are illuminating the Sicilian sky. The eruption began earlier this week and Etna has since been spewing massive orange plumes of glass and thick clouds of ash. Etna erupts most active volcano and it erupts relatively often. The last major eruption was in 1992. Its eruptions have really caused damage or injury in recent decades. And officials believe this eruption no exception. Stefano Branzo, the head of the National Institute for Geophysics and Volcanology, the nearby city of Catania, told in the new agency agility earlier this week, we have seen worse, Kannika report.